Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. We're gonna be heading up this way in this episode. So let's get into it. Alright, we've got Cage Dude. We've got a Crystal Lizard, so we got Twinkling Titanite there. I probably should have looked around before I just jumped off. There's another Crystal Lizard. Let's grab that Twinkling. What's next? Alright, we've got a Fatty there. Let me check out this path before I jump down there and fight Fatty. Okay, so we got another Cage Dude. Wait, is that the same? No, okay, we have that Cage Dude over there, and we have this Cage Dude here. Okay, so we have two Cage Dudes, and we've got a Fatty. Okay, here comes the cage. Oh god. What am I trying to do here? Yeah, suck on that. What the heck? I am. Oh god, I can't even tell where I am! What the hell is happening to me? I can't move. Oh god. Alright, suck on that cage, dude. Oh, you're not dead. No, you are. Oh, god. Stop it! With your cage! Oh, my god, he. Oh, god. Oh, god! Well, alrighty then. You know what I forgot to do? We gotta go back so that I can get my Estus and use these souls, because at this point in time I'm just holding on to 35,000 souls, which is just not a good idea. I probably should start upgrading the Butcher's Knife so that I can see, so that I can use it. Let's grab that. Alright, let's head back to Firelink before I head that way. Let's see here, Firelink. I'm wanting to find a new weapon to replace the Uchi, but I haven't really found something that I really want to replace the Uchi. The Butcher's Knife is about it, but I feel like so many people are using the Butcher Knife or have used it in their playthroughs, it's like, do I really need to use the Butcher Knife too? Lots of people like speedrun to get it early. Now we've got a ton of different people back here. Actually, I figured out how to get boss weapons. I done goofed. Need to go up here.
Fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne.
Okay.
Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seeing better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Okay, so, Crystal Hail. Where do I see? Okay, this is the soul of a Crystal Sage. Hollow Slayer Greatsword. I don't really like Greatswords, so that doesn't help me at all either. We've got Crystal Sage's Rapier. Huh. I might give that a hammer. Or ago. I was reading the hammer. We got Demon's Grade. I don't have a Soul of a Demon. We've got Soul of Boreal Valley Vort. That's his hammer. That's pretty cool. Arstora's Spear. Alright, that's pretty cool. Soul of the Rotted Great Wood. Another Soul of a Demon, the Demon's Fist. We've got Pontiff's Left Eye. Recovers HP with successive attacks. I think that's what I want to use. Let's get that with Vort's Soul. And then let's go ahead and get this Rapier with the Crystal Sages.
Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will...
Okay, I think we've heard all this.
Treat the Firekeeper not with discourtesy.
Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, I don't have the dex to use this. Let me see this rapier. Okay, so it's got the pokey attacks, like rapier should. Let's see. That's kind of a weird attack. Kind of attacks down, that's really weird. That attacks straight, and then it's got like a lunge up. Okay, I think if you do this three times in a row, it's poke down, swipe up. Okay, that's kind of a weird attack. Okay, it doesn't get much of a change in moveset when you two-hand it. Actually, it's like exactly the same. Alright, that's pretty cool. Can I not do my attack? Oh, you gotta... That is... I don't know if I like it or not. It's decent. I don't know if I want to invest up to 18 dex to use it. What is my dex at now? 16? I guess we can try it.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak. Very well. Then touch the darkness, we take not.
I guess we'll try it. I'll do 18 dex. Go 14 strength. Go 18 endurance. Give me 19 vigor.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames...
You know what? I shouldn't have spent... there's nothing I can now. Yeah, there is. Okay. Let me pop these souls, because I forgot I need to... restock on fire bombs, I think I'm out. Okay, pop this. Large soul, what's this, 400? This is 800, right? I wanna see, what is this? Is this 2,000? No, it's just 1,000. Oops. Why do I have like a little bird cage or little lamp on my hip?
Ah, how?
Okay. Oh, exile armor. Oh, she's selling some new armor. What's this? Sage's big. Oh, this is okay, so she sells the boss armors. What does this do for me? I thought it might have, like, a special property to it. I think I just want 49 of those, but let me make sure. Yeah, I just want 49 of the... Oops. What am I doing? Okay, there we go.
Ashen Ring.
I don't know why I talked to you.
Ah, well, just what neat.
Okay, reinforce Estus Flask. A lot Estus. I want 7 to 1. Switching it up, I want 7 to 1. Farron Cole.
Oh, my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
I could reinforce my Uchi. Actually, I don't have the souls, but I could. What does this weapon take? Crystal Sage's Rapier. It takes Twinkle, or it takes Titanite Scales. I do have one of those. You can't infuse boss weapons, I don't think. I don't want to infuse my Uchi, so there's not much I want to do here.
Pretty, be careful.
Okay, I can remove all of this stuff. Alright, head back to the bonfire. And rest up. So now we've got 7 Estus Flasks to use. We can head back to Crystal Sage here. And we can continue where we were going. That took 11 minutes to do that. I hadn't been back to Firelink in a while to do that. I'd gone back to Firelink in between videos, but I wanted to do that stuff on video, so we hadn't been back there for a while, so we had a bunch of crap to give him. I might have even forgot something to give someone, but we're alright. One episode here, we need to go back and just talk to all the NPCs that I've acquired. But I don't need to do that yet. Alright. I should actually also start upgrading my armor. Pick an armor. Probably this one, because this one looks pretty sweet. And I love armors in Dark Souls that where stuff is kind of hanging like this. That it kind of... It goes with your movements, like when I run. I just like it, I don't know, I think it's cool. Come here. And I missed my plunge. You, where is he going? Come here. I don't know, but this thing stuns them like crazy. This thing has some reach to it. I can't tell if I like this thing yet. What is he doing? Oh god. Hold on, back up. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I wanted to be using embers, so let me use one of these. I'll heal that way this time. That's why I love my fire bombs. Keep them at bay, do a little bit of damage. It's mostly just to keep them at bay or aggro certain enemies when I'm ready. Or like this, get some free damage in. What the hell? And I think this thing applies frost damage. Oh god, blood. Oh, okay, blood loss. That's what's building up on me, but I think this thing applies freezing. God. I hate these stupid enemies. The thing I love about this rapier is it's got some insane reach. It's got, like, the best reach of any weapon I've... Of a sword, like of a not a great sword or an ultra great sword. It's got some like ridiculous range to it, which is really nice. Get almost a couple of these. Nothing stuns in this game the way it should. Oh god. Oh god, it did not let me roll out of throwing that. Oh crap. Is that the hug? I think it tried to hit me with the hug. These enemies. Oh Would this thing disappear already? I'm trying to avoid the stupid fire thing that's flying around. As well as kill Fatty here. What are you? Oh, it's the hug! Die. My god, those things are strong. Oh, Herald armor. Just finding more and more armor. This is nice. Before we cross the bridge, let's check out this armor. Also, hopefully I can stop dying. Oh, we did find the sorcerer stuff. Actually, let's go ahead and try this on. Never mind, I changed my mind on it. I thought it looked alright, and then I changed my mind. Cleric blue robe. What does this look like? I don't think that's gonna look good. We also got the cell sword armor. I guess we can take a look at this. Cell sword. Where is cell sword? Cell sword. Not bad. Can't really tell if I like it or not. I don't think I do. So no cell sword. Alright, what's next? Herald armor. I like the look of this armor just because it's got a light color to it, but I don't think I'm gonna like it. It's not bad. But I'm gonna stick with my... Oops. Fallen knight armor. Where is it? Fallen knight? Fallen knight. Okay. I wish they would, I mean, it wouldn't make as much sense in this game because there's a bunch of armor. You find armor sets. Ooh, bonfire, nice. But you find armor sets opposed to finding, like, a piece of armor at a time. So I don't think it would work too much in this game, but I think it would be if they gave synergy. But if they gave synergy for having... Oh, god. Wow, this... Wow. Okay, you wanna do... You wanna... Oh, god. What is happening? Hold on. Can we get out of... But you wanna do weapon arts, buddy? Come here. Oh, you are not throwing... Yeah, you wanna do weapon arts? Let's go. All right. You know what? We're right here. I'm just gonna chug. God. Would you stop it with the throwing arrows? The game is like giving me a taste of my own medicine. Yeah, that stun lock though. Oh, wow. Damn it! Oh god, I'm stunned. I got these stupid... I think they're kukris is what he's throwing. Why did that make the parry noise? Oh god. I need to stop doing the weapon art. The weapon art is cool to look at, but it's really not that good. On the... You dick, stop throwing the kukri! Okay. Oh god. Stop throwing the kukris, you dick! Bitch. Oh, oh god. Alright. dead, finally. That better not be the enemies I'm gonna start facing up here. That's ridiculous. Paladin's ashes, nice. Okay, so here's the big deciding thing on if these are gonna be enemies I'm gonna have to start fighting, because if he respawns... Does he respawn? No, he doesn't respawn, okay. Why am I start... Okay, this actually looks like an NPC. He's just... He's using the brigand armor set, and I think that's the axe. And it gets unlocked. Oh, you dick. Yeah, look, I can throw crap at you, too. Yeah, you wanna do this all day? Suck on these. I don't know why you're kicking. So this weapon is actually kind of unfair against enemies with slower weapons. Because they just get stunlocked. Wee for stunlock. I think this weapon has a place in my arsenal. Oh wow. But I don't think I like it more than the Uchi. Though that stunlock. Spider shield. But that stunlock though, it's a little OP. What is the point of this? I guess it's somewhere maybe you can. Is this a thing over here? Huh, what is this? This actually is a thing. It's a good thing I jumped down. Crest shield. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna take falling damage from this. That wasn't that much. Alright, where are we now? I don't know where I am. I feel like we haven't done anything in this episode. Oh, God. Oh, you guys suck! Oh, we've got dogs, we've got archers. It's a party. It's a freaking party. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Fuck off. Oh, my God. Fuck you, game. Oh my gosh, that does damage, too. God, this is annoying! This is annoying! Oh my... Fuck, dude. Come back here. Come here, dog. Oh god, there's a ton of them. Dude. Can't even. What's going on? Okay, for this area, give me back my Uchi because it does way more damage. I really need to start storing weapons here, but this is kind of nice. They're both right next to each other. Okay. Up. Alright, let's go. I like that rapier, but I don't think it's better than this. And I done messed up. F off. F you, dude! These stupid archers, man. Okay, is there anything else here? I don't think so. This is what's... There's a dog, I don't know. Come here. I just one-shot that dog. Alright, we got a summon sign here, Eloy. Or Eloy. Should probably heal with... Let me heal with this. Obviously, I'm not stupid enough to think that there's a bonfire coming up, but I need a bonfire again. I got 4 Estus. Never mind, I think I'm alright. What are you? What the shit is happening? What the fuck? Alright, we got suiciders now. Fun. I'm not taking any chances with any of you. Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Fuck you guys! Oh my god, dude! Fuck these guys, man! What is this? Oh, yeah, an Estus shard. Hello! Okay, I don't know where that leads me. Let me go up first, because it's easier to get down than it is to get back up. Oh, good. Cemetery. That's the message. Be wary of bleeding. Oh, good. We got... Oh, God. Yeah, just suck on this. I don't like this area. Why do I feel like these guys are gonna have friends coming up? What is down there? I don't know, but I still... Oh god, I still need a bonfire. I think these things just keep respawning. Okay. F it. Just run. I can't get by! No! Fuck off! Dude! Fuck! Dude, fuck me. I can't run by them that way because they're blocking the... I can't run by them this way. Well, isn't this just glorious? Okay, I'm out of Estus, so this is great. No Estus. Okay, fuck you. Okay, what's this way? Oh, God. I've got blood loss, and this is bad. Okay, I'm just running. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just running. This area can suck a dick. Just grab the items. Fading soul. Oh god, more blood loss. Executioner's greatsword. Just run! No, I think I need to... Oh god. No, I can't get by him, dude! Fuck! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die as soon as I get blood loss again. I can't get to a homeward bone in time. I'm dead. Well, alright. At least I lost only... I only lost 6,000. Well, I didn't even lose them. I can go back and get them. Okay, what am I supposed to do about the stupid bleeding? That shit is enough. I think I almost just want to run by him. Just get on my horse and absolutely just run. I think this is what we're going to do. We're going to give it a go here. I'm just going to run and see what happens. And then if I die again, I'm going to go back and fill up my ash. I'm going to go fill up my Estus stuff. I'm going to go use that Estus shard I found. Gosh, I can't talk. That's what I'm doing. Go use that Estus shard. Yep. F you, dog. Oh, God. Oh, these fucking arrows, dude. These motherfuckers and their arrows. Suck a dick. Yeah, fuck you. Yep, just keep running. Just keep running. Oh god, this one dog. Oh my god, that dog just teleported. These dogs have some insane aggro. Wow, they're still aggroed. These dogs, fuck off! I can't hit him! Fuck me, man! Why? Those dogs have, like, an insane aggro range. Alright, one more run. I'm gonna try to run one more time. And then if I die, we're gonna go back to Firelink and I'm gonna... whatchamacallit, I'm gonna upgrade my Estus. I wanted to accomplish something this episode. We really didn't accomplish anything. Except find an Estus shard and some ashes. Other than that, I just died in this episode. It's not like any, like, horrible deaths, because... okay, fuck these dogs. Yep, come here. God, they're so stupid! Why do they have to jump like that? Your tracking doesn't keep up with them. Like, what? I don't even know what that one's jumping at. Just die. Oh my god. This area is so fucking annoying. Like, what is that dog doing? They act so stupid. Like, what the fuck are they doing? Come here. What the fuck? I can't move, dude. I can't fucking move. These fucking dogs, man. Just fucking die. God, that guy almost just sniped me. Fuck all of you. Okay, I should be fine. Just go. I don't know where I am expecting to run to. But we're running. We're running. This guy is setting himself on fire. Alright. Got to this door. Ayo! Bonfire! Ayo. I thought it was asking way too much to be asking for a bonfire this early. Hey-o. There's a bunch of different doors. Let me grab this. What is this? Notched whip? I've, like, never used a whip in Dark Souls before. Okay, so there's, like, two doors out of here. There's this. Okay. Okay, then there's one door out of here, because... or it might be zero doors, and these might just be shortcuts. Yeah, these are just shortcuts back. Okay, so... I should have come here in the first place and grabbed this bonfire, but whatever. We got this bonfire now. Let's go back to to Firelink and Estus, get our Estus up. But alright, we did a little mini progression there. I'm not going to say I progressed anything special. Okay. Scholar's Candlestick, that's a weapon. Was that a mace? It's either a mace, staff, or a sword. Or, like, straight sword, I think. Alright.
What?
Reinforce Estus. Okay, good. We're at 8-1 now. Which is pretty good. I'm happy about that. 8-1 is a good number for... my Estus charges, but that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. Let's pop an ember. At least get that back. I got plenty of them right now. Alright, get our health back. We've got ember popped, and we will start the next episode at that second bonfire. I didn't think they'd give you a bonfire that quick, because that's a really quick bonfire. Like, you just simply have to clear that area and avoid getting blown up, and you get another bonfire, which is actually nice, but I guess what it is the bonfire that you start at is the starting area bonfire, and I think that's, like, the mid-bonfire, and then there will be a final bonfire. Because that's how it's been going for most areas, if you look. If you look at the opening area, you had the starting bonfire, which was here, you had the mid-bonfire there, and you had the final bonfire here. You only had two bonfires here, or maybe I missed one, but you had the starting and the end. But with this, they all wrapped around. Here you had the starting bonfire, you had two mid-bonfires, and then you had the final bonfire. Here you had the starting, mid... Or wait. You had starting... This was like a separate area. So you had like one area. The Road of Sacrifices was an area. Then you had starting, mid, end. And then this is the start to another area's bonfire. So that's kind of what I've figured out here. Is like starting, mid, end bonfires. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will catch you all in my next Dark Souls 3 video. Peace out.